And stars. Good morning to all. Today our topic is environment based exercise. We are doing landscape. You are page number 85 and here it's your demo.
Hello dear Shyam stars. Welcome to your Google classroom. Today our topic is environment based exercise. You are page number 89 and we are going to make landscape drawing. So first we draw a light sketch of a landscape like this. Your book, we have already have a sketch over here. You have to fill this one. So color are we using on our landscape is green, yellow, blue, brown, violet, yellow ochre, red, crimson. Take your round brushes along with you. First we start with the sky. So take your blue color and apply on sky area. As I told you every time, to make only lighter tone first and fill the whole composition with lighter tones. So we are making lighter tones over here. Now apply yellow color and green color, mix it together. Make one lighter tone of green and apply on your tree. So we are applying here lighter tone of green here also. Take your yellow color tone mixed with yellow ochre. and apply on foreground. Here. Mix green color in yellow ochre color. Take blue color mixed with brown color to make a gray tone. Make a lighter tone of gray and apply on shadow areas of a house like this. Now take lightest tone of yellow and apply on house. And for the roof, we have to apply red and orange color, mix it together and make first lighter tone. Take your brown color and blue color, mix it together. Apply on your stones here. So we are applying here brown color and blue color. Now take your brown and orange color, mix it together. lie on your tree. For the figure, apply here red tone. And now yellow color. Now take your dark color of gray tone and apply on your house. But only on shadow areas, like this. Now take your green color mixed with red color and make medium tone of green and apply on your tree. Here also apply your green color medium tone. same color on your grass areas also. Put blue color on green color and mix it together and apply on your foreground area. Now take red, blue and green, mix it together and make a one darkest tone of green color and apply on only on shadow areas. Now take your blue color tone, lightest, and apply on respective area. Now take your red color tone again and fill your roof. At the last, take your blue color and brown color, mix it together make one dark tone of a tree. So students, here is your demo. You can drop your queries on your Zoom class. So have a nice day, students. Take care.
Sham stars. That's all for today. You can drop your queries on the Google Classroom. Take care.